Life took a turn for Andrew Stewart 5 years ago. First, a diagnosis of skin cancer, which then spread to 3 tumors in his brain.
Just smaller than a grape, you know, and I think that's quite large, you know. So my next worry was, well, if they're grown, what are they going to press against to start giving me headaches?
Andrew was referred to Sunnybrook, the first hospital in Canada to offer radiosurgery through a technology called the Gamma Knife Icon.
So if you need anything during the treatment, you have this little button to push.
Patients lie on the device's table and are fitted with a customized mask to keep their head still during treatment. That helps the Gamma Knife do its job of delivering precise doses of radiation to multiple tumors in the brain. This is a huge advance to delivering radiation, as opposed to whole brain radiation of the past, which can cause side effects like memory loss and fatigue. It also means patients skip the discomfort of having their head secured with screws in a specialized invasive frame during treatment. And for some patients, it can happen in less than 1 hour.
Currently, we treat about 500 patients a year with radiosurgery. And this has been a dramatic shift in terms of offering our patients in Ontario a treatment option that they really didn't have before.
When we look at your repeat MRI, we see a response.
The treatment was very effective for Andrew. There's also data that radiosurgery can enhance the impact of new immunotherapies, which Andrew is currently taking. He says so far he's had no side effects from the immunotherapy or radiosurgery and was back to living a quality life right away.
The good news is, with the radiation here and what I went through at Sunnybrook, the tumors are gone. So I'm a happy camper.
Sunnybrook is now teaching other centers how to best use the Gamma Knife Icon, leading a North American Icon research group, and conducting research to push the potential of this technology even further ahead. With Sunnyview, I'm Monica Mattis.